Hello guys, welcome back to the Quick Start AngularJS course. So, how AngularJS works? I have created a simple HTML page here. Well, it's not very exciting, but that's okay. This is standard HTML page having doc type, HTML, head, and body element. Now, to make it work AngularJS way, we need to have the AngularJS code included as a script file in our HTML. I did that using the CDN location of AngularJS file. Now what is CDN? CDN is a content delivery network system having distributed servers which contains the required CSS or JavaScript files. So let me open the same URL in the browser. Let me copy and paste it into the browser. You can see it's pointing to the AngularJS JavaScript source code. This is all of the AngularJS code, which will help us in writing models, views, controllers, and other AngularJS specific components. You can also download this same file from AngularJS site. You can go to the angularjs.org and click on the download button here. I have also added a paragraph element here in our application. Let's run the application in browser and see. Great. So we are getting welcome to book cart. We have collection of 1 million books. Now let's explore some of the AngularJS specific terms used in this HTML file. You can see the ng app attribute written over here. So you must be thinking, what is ng app? Ng app is a directive. Directives are the markers on DOM element. It can be an attribute like we have here, or an element like datePicker, which will render datePicker component in the DOM. So I can write something like this and it will render the date picker component in the DOM. Or you can write div with a class of date picker, which will also render the date picker component in the DOM. So when we write something like this, Angular attaches special behavior to the DOM element. And this behavior creates new DOM elements or even transform the existing one. You can think of directives as a special instructions given to that particular element on how and what it should do in the DOM. So what behavior this ng app directive is attaching to our HTML tag? Ng app directive initializes our application. Using this directive, developers can define either the complete HTML file or particular section of that HTML file to be treated as AngularJS application. So, by writing ng app directive in the HTML element here, we are saying this complete HTML file is an AngularJS application. Now, you can write this ng app directive in the body tag also. So the body will be treated as AngularJS application, or even we can have this ng app directive inside a div tag, and this div tag will be treated as an AngularJS application. So after this AngularJS file is loaded, it registers a callback that will be executed after the HTML page is fully downloaded. When the callback is executed, it will look for the ng app directive here. If Angular finds the directive, it will bootstrap the application, treating this element as the root of the application DOM. So in our case, this HTML element will be treated as root of the application. We also have the double curlies here, and what goes inside is an expression. You can think of this expression as a JavaScript expression. So in our case, this 1 plus million expression will be evaluated and we will get 1,000,000 as output inserted into the DOM. These double curlies are also used for data binding. This binding is more special as it's dynamic. So if the variables used inside this expression changes, the expression will be re-evaluated and new result will be inserted into the DOM. All of these expressions are evaluated in the current scope and not on the Windows scope. I'll explain more about it when I'll cover controllers. Okay guys, these are some of the basics. Let's understand the bootstrapping process of Angular in next video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.